Welcome to another episode of Global Banking International. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we are going to talk about how to build wealth investing in other assets besides stocks. We are giving away 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine to be delivered at your doorstep to one lucky winner. Stay with me for more information. Have you ever given a thought of doing an investment apart from the stocks and mutual funds that can actually make you secure in the future? Well, there are enormous ways to build wealth without investing in stocks. The ups and downs in the stock market can be quite risky for the people who are not aware of the market strategy. Here, we will be discussing about the alternatives that can be really beneficial and can give you high profits in the long run. Here are some of the alternatives that can help you build wealth investing in other assets. Rental properties and vacation homes. It is always a good option to have another property other than your house. Investing in rental properties or the vacation homes are among one of the best ways to boost your finances. As you all are aware that there are certain people who do not wish to buy a permanent home as they keep on moving from one city to other frequently due to the job demand. So if you own a property and give it on rent to the tenants, then it can be a great source of income for you. It is estimated that usually the rental properties can give you around 5 to 15% of returns. Social lending, peer-to-peer lending, and crowdfunding. This kind of platform allows you to create a social circle which enables the borrowers to get associated with a number of potential lenders rather than being dependent on the traditional banks for financing. It is a kind of investment that is beneficial for both the lender and the borrower. Basically, the borrowers are the small business owners or the individual consumers, and this kind of investment gives the return of 8 to 12%. The credit cycles keep on changing, so you should always be updated about the latest credit cycle and the alteration of the interest rates. Franchisee play. Investing in the chain of successful industries or investing in a single franchisee can reap you the best profits. Some of the examples of franchisee includes Dunkin' Donuts, Subways, McDonald's, etc. Investing in these growing industries, franchisee tends to give you a minimum of 10 to 12% return on the investment you have made. You will have to buy a good number of franchisees for your investment to be rewarding. Commercial property. Investing in a commercial property seems to be quite interesting. You can anytime invest into a mall, restaurants, hotels that are 1 or 2 star Holiday Inn. But you need to take care that your initial investment, as it is a notable amount, and for this you need talented potential partners to assure that they're reliable and have proper domain expertise. Initially, you can expect the return of around 6 to 12%. Precious metals and collectibles. Some of the precious metals like gold, silver, and diamond have always been a controversial asset, and these are associated with the transitions in the dollar value. There is a rise in the value of precious metal when the dollar value decreases. These gold and precious metals can be used as a barter anytime, and it is always a good idea to invest and keep some precious metals with you. Collectibles, on the other hand, are unique things that have their own value, but these value keeps on changing according to the time. Which asset do you prefer investing in? Let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.